The upcoming episode of Piers Morgan Uncensored promises a gripping revelation as Fiona Harvey, purported real-life inspiration behind the character Martha from the Netflix series Baby Reindeer, is set to make her first TV appearance. Piers Morgan teased the exclusive interview on social media, hinting at Harvey's desire to set the record straight about her portrayal in the show. Since the release of Baby Reindeer, viewers have been captivated by its dark comedy portrayal of a stalker, resonating particularly with survivors of sexual assault. However, the quest to uncover the real-life Martha has taken on a life of its own, with fans eager to learn more about the person behind the character. Richard Gadd, the creator of Baby Reindeer, has emphasized that the series was never intended to encourage such a quest. Despite this, Harvey's appearance on Piers Morgan's show is bound to shed light on her perspective and experiences. In a prelude to the interview, Harvey criticized the series as a load of rubbish, disputing the accuracy of its portrayal of her. She refutes claims made in the show, including suggestions of legal consequences such as jail time and restraining orders. As anticipation builds for Harvey's TV debut, audiences await insights into the complexities surrounding the depiction of real-life events in fictionalized narratives. The interview holds the promise of offering a deeper understanding of the blurred lines between reality and fiction in the realm of storytelling. And if you enjoy content like this, don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on all notifications so you don't miss our upcoming video.